All right, y'all, we are live in the Eat Kitchen today. We're going to make some pork chops. And the Instant Pot. So I'm going to put my onions down first. Then put my shrimp in. Then put my chicken broth.
Butter in there, and it's gonna help it caramelize.